This sound is cracking a book. I have an aunt that loves to read as well as I do. But when she reads, she cracks her book the whole time she is reading. I do not know how she does it. I don't. I can't. I have tried because I love to hear that sound. And I have tried to do it, but it wiggles the book too much for me to really be able to see the words good. Or either I get so involved in the story that I forget to pop and crack the book. But this is what my aunt does the whole time she is reading. Hope you enjoy. Now, my aunt does not move her book quite as fast and as much as I was moving this one. She does it like real little, real slow, because she's reading her book. I don't know how she does it. Like I said, I have tried. The only way I can make the book make the popping and cracking sounds is to really move it big time, fast, and constantly like that. I don't know how she does it, but I love to sit there and watch and listen to her to read. She's not reading the book out loud. She's reading it to herself, but she's sitting there popping and cracking that book. And I love sitting there listening to her do that. I don't know how she does it. I have tried, and I cannot do it just like she does. So, hope y'all enjoy. Thank you for watching.